What's up, everybody? This is Gaming God, and man, I am really excited today. We are going to play a new game, and it's called Metroid Dread. And I never played a Metroid game before, and this is my first time playing it. And I'm happy that I'm getting to play the new Metroid game, and it's going to be really exciting. Also, there's something I want to talk to you about before I get into the video. So, about my Genshin Impact videos, I won't be able to do more because my characters weren't leveled up. But if I level up my characters, I will do more Genshin Impact walkthroughs after doing the Metroid Dread walkthroughs. And yep. Alright, let's get on to the video. Alright, here we go. Alright, adjust brightness. Adjust the brightness until the image on the left is barely visible. The brightness can be adjusted at any time during the game. Okay, accept. Would you like to save these settings? Accept. Okay. Let's hope they have voice acting like they did with Age of Calamity. Metroid, a virulent floating organism that drained energy from its prey through physical contact. Metroids were originally created by the Chozo and named after their word, the ultimate warrior. Their value as a bioweapon sparked several crises, and as a result, all traces of them have been eliminated. They are now extinct. What is that? Ex-parasite, a gelatinous parasitic organism indigenous to the planet SR388. It could absorb the DNA of its host, living or dead, and replicate its form. When infecting a living host, it could even access the host's memories. Ex-parasites were driven not by emotion, but by an instinctive need to replicate and spread to increasingly stronger hosts. Their inability to be controlled marked them as even more dangerous than their sole predator, the Metroids. Like the Metroids, they are believed extinct. Alright. Oh, she got hit with something. She's in surgery. With no Metroid surviving on SR388, it became infested with DX. Horrifying parasites capable of imitating any living being. Unaware of this, I set foot on the planet, got infected, and almost died. So this is Samus's new look? No, this is like her look from Super Smash Brothers. The only thing that saved me was a vaccine created from Metroid DNA, which also left me uniquely able to oppose DX. This ability was tested immediately when I went to a Biologic Space Laboratory's BSL research station to investigate a distress signal. There, I battled many powerful X forms, including the SAX, which was the X mimicking me in my power suit at full strength. I eventually eliminated the X menace on SR388 by sending the BSL research station on a collision course with the planet. After that, the X and Metroids were just memories, or so we thought. Just when it all seemed over, the Galactic Federation received a mysterious video transmission. It showed an X alive in the wild. Thorough analysis proved the video was real. Although the sender was unknown, the transmission was traced to a particular planet. It was called ZDR. If the X had somehow escaped extinction out there, it would pose a threat to the entire galaxy. The Galactic Federation dispatched a research team of 7 EMMI to investigate. Must be one of the enemies I'm going to be fighting. The EMMI is a large research robot designed to capture fields samples and extract their DNA. Their incredible mobility and protective plating made of the strongest stuff in the universe practically guaranteed the mission's success. But not long after their arrival on ZDR, all communication was lost. What is happening on ZDR? Is the planet really infested with X? As the only one immune to the parasites, it's up to me to go there and find out. So I hope everybody enjoyed the last direct for Super Smash Brothers. When I saw that Sora was gonna be in Smash, I was like, man, they're adding a Disney character to Smash. Because, oh. Oh, she crashed. Some kind of laboratory. Oh my god, is that a bad guy? Whoa! Wow, he's immune! This guy is immune to the attacks. Oh, you left him a scar. Uh-oh. Come on. You can do it. You can fight this, Samus. Oh, she's gonna pass out. She's gonna pass out. Oh. Come on. Oh, I thought she was gonna like... Oh, was she dreaming? Yeah, she was probably dreaming. Okay, so that the X button is to attack, B is to jump. Okay. Okay, you move the joystick to aim and press Y to shoot. Okay, let's move. So as I was, oh, there's an enemy. Okay, let's. So as I was saying, when I heard that Sora was gonna be in Smash, while tilting, L to run and ZL to slide. When I saw that Sora was gonna be in Smash, I was like, they're actually adding a Disney character to Smash because Kingdom Hearts is from Disney and yeah, they worked along with Square Enix and yep. So that's all the characters on Smash. So. Okay. Oh my god, how do I do this? Oh, I have the wall jump. Alright. How do I climb? Oh. I think I have the jump. Oh, I see. Ammo already at maximum capacity. Except. Okay, got my ammo. Hold R to ready missiles and press Y to fire. Some destructible blocks are hidden. If you run into a dead end, try shooting at your surroundings. Strike some blocks with missiles may reveal how to destroy them. Oh, I'm out. I'm out of ammo. Oh. Never mind. All right. Let's see what this is. So she was conscious. She lost conscious.
Whatever caused these changes seems to have stripped you of most abilities. You might call it physical amnesia.
Physical amnesia?
That brings me to your assailant. I am checking the Federation database against your video log. It appears to have been a chozo. The attacker's identity is not yet clear. I have determined that you are somewhere within the depths of CPR. Your top priority should be to return to your ship on the surface. This situation is precarious. Trust your instincts as you navigate upward. This planet appears to consist of multiple areas, shuttles, elevators, and other modes of transport connect them. Keep an eye out for ways to reach the surface. The ship's location is marked on your global map. Check it for yourself. You may encounter pockets of low temperature. Your Metroid DNA renders you vulnerable to such environments. Spending time in cold areas will be harmful to you. There are many such cold areas scattered underground. Do not enter them with your basic power suit. One final thing. Underground interference is preventing radio transmissions. Check it with me at any network stations you find.
Save your progress. Accept. Alright, press Z. Press plus to open the map. Press minus to open options. Alright. Alright. Global map. Okay. Oh god. Oh, it's moving fast. Oh my god, it's a boss. Use a melee counter at the right moment to parry certain attacks and automatically take aim at the attacker. Press X to use your melee counter now. Dang. Alright, parry enemy attacks with a melee counter by pressing X at the right moment. Okay, this is an enemy right here. Oh god. Did I get it? Oh. Shoot. Did I get it? Come on, 39. Oh god. Okay, Artaria. If an area on the map is blinking, it indicates that a hidden item is there. Alright, where can I find that hidden item? Oh, I found something. There we go. Missile tank acquired. Missile capacity increased by 2. Alright, let's move on. Alright, let's see where I am right now. All. Oh, time to fight this guy. Okay. What did I do? Okay. Tilt L and press DL. Okay, so he's still after me. Oh my god, he's climbing! What the heck is that? The energy from the central unit transformed the arm cannon into an Omega cannon. Omega Blaster online. Hold L to use aim mode. Press L to aim. Hold R to charge the Omega Blaster. Once charged, press Y while still holding R to aim fire. Aim at the core. What core? Oh, there we go. All right. Oh, I'm at the same place where I am. Use L. Hold L to use aim mode to tilt L. If a target is nearby, Samus will automatically face the direction. Oh, he's getting close. Yes, I beat him. He's dead. Omega cannon depleted and offline, reverting to regular arm cannon. All right. Don't know where I'm supposed to go, but let's move. Oh my god. Where am I? Oh gosh. Why can't I kill this guy? Oh! Why can't I kill this guy? Yes, he's dead. Oh, I have to like... Oh, it's back. Yes, got him. Can't jump over this guy. Lost, man. Oh, there's another one. I can't stop. Oh. Save your progress, accept. Oh, that's... Oh, oh. Oh, are you seriously? Are you serious? Where am I supposed to go? I don't know, where am I going? Okay, this is the wrong way. Nope, wrong way again. Oh god, no! Oh! Seriously. Oh. Oh, come on. This is too high. How do I zoom? I don't know what to do, I'm stuck. Okay, how do I get up there? Oh. Okay, this is strange. All right, a new path. Follow the path. Follow the path. Oh my god, there's another one! Oh my god, he's immune. Oh my god, how do I do this? Oh! All right, I made it. Okay, where do I go now? Let's see where the map is gonna take me. Okay, I'm blocked. So it looks like I have to take this route. Missile tank acquired. Missile capacity increased by 2. The heck is that over there? Am I stuck again? Okay, now where am I? Okay, let's see. Where can I go? Okay, let's look at the map. Oh my God. Can't hold still. It's a Joy-Con trip. All right, got my health back. Oh my God, it's a maze. This place is a maze. This place is like a maze. Okay, I hope I'm not back to... Oh God, it's detecting me. Oh God.
following me. Oh God, I think I'm stuck. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Oh my God. Okay, it's not chasing me anymore. What the heck are those? Piranhas? Oh God. Oh, there we go. Save your progress. All right, now where am I gonna go? Oh God. Oh. Why can't I defeat underwater, man? Can't do wall jumps underwater? Okay. Okay, I don't think they're piranhas. They're like squid-like enemies, I believe. Oh, come on, I can't. Maybe I'm supposed to like go back. Oh. Okay, another computer like voice or something. Okay, an update to the map. Area map downloaded. Save my progress. Okay, let's see where I'm gonna go. Oh God, start again. Start So I'm 49. Oh. Oh, this guy again. Let's move on. Missile tank acquired. Missile capacity increased by 2. Okay, I'm sliding. Let's see what we can do here. Okay, so we just have to follow this path down here. Oh God, it's chasing me. Right, I forgot how to... Yes! Oh, he's still looking for me. Oh, there's another one! Okay. It's a statue. Energy at a maximum capacity. Oh God, what the heck was that? Oh my God, what the heck? Get me out of this, Oh my God, what the heck? Energy part acquired, 1 out of 4. Collect 4 to increase in energy capacity. Okay. Where do I go now? Oh God, I forgot about this. All right. Come on. Yeah, come at me. Okay. They're all locked. So let's take this area. Oh my god, what? There's a statue. Charge beam acquired. Alright, charge beam. Charge beam focuses beam energy to unleash a powerful shot. Press and hold Y to charge and then release to fire. Charge shots damage enemies immune to normal beam shots, such as robots and bosses. They can also open charge beam doors. In addition, Samus can. Okay, Samus can perform a charge attack by spin jumping when the beam is fully charged. Oh, this is a charge beam. Let's go. This is the way out of the... Got him. Let's go. Okay. Okay, let's move on. Charge beam. Wait, let's explore this area first. Okay, you can't slide here. Okay, some strange looking enemies. Alright, come on. There we go. Energy tank acquired. Energy capacity increased by 100. Okay. Hey, I think this is the place where I... I think I remember this place. Nothing happens. Oh, there's a door I haven't explored yet. Oh my god, what the heck is that? Some weird eye just showed up. Oh my god. This looks creepy. Okay, did I get myself lost here? Oh! Hope I'm not lost. I'm really nervous, man. Saved my progress. Okay, this is new. Missile tank acquired. Missile capacity increased by 2. Oh my god, I shouldn't go there. The thermal fuel's flow has been redirected. All right, let's move. Oh, too late. God, nobody's bothering me anymore.
Parasite may have been staged to lure you in. The situation remains unclear. But your priority hasn't changed. You must return to the ship. You have activated the Magnus deploy system that has restored power to the closed thermal doors. Seek them out to proceed. Continue to search for the unique energy you employed against the first enemy. It is the only way you can confront them. Unfortunately, this energy is limited. You may have noticed it dissipating after an enemy is destroyed. There are 6 remaining enemy hunting you.
Oh my god, 6 remaining.
Remember that.
Alright, I can't confront them. Okay, what's the objective here? Okay. Okay. Oh, that's the eye that's been... Okay, I think this is a boss. Oh god. Whoa. Oh. Oh. Yes. Give me a break. I'm shooting these missiles at me. All right, he's down. The energy from the central unit transformed the arm cannon into an Omega cannon. Omega Blaster online. Omega Stream online. All right, how to hold. This looks fire. Oh my God. Yes, I finally did it. Boy, I thought I was gonna do this for hours. Spider Magnet acquired. Right. Allow Samus to attach the blue magnetic surface walls and ceilings using a magnetic field. Tilt L in the direction of walls and ceilings to grab on. Samus can move and attack while in this state. Hold up while attached to a ceiling to press against it. So it's like a Spider-Man thing. Omega cannon depleted and offline, reverting to regular arm cannon. Boy, I really want to get up. What the? Okay, I have to keep. Oh, come on! Uh-oh. Missile tank acquired. Missile capacity increased by 2. Oh God. Okay, this is the same place I was before. Oh. Okay, looks like I'm gonna defeat this guy first. Oh, I missed. Can't even defeat this guy. Ah, oh. No fair, man. Yes, I did it. Okay, this is a boss battle, right? Yeah, it is. Oh my god. Thank you. Yes! We finally beat him! Yeah! We did it! Come on, Samus, finish him! Blast him! Alright! Epic move! Alright, Samus is powered up. Phantom Cloak acquired. Upgrading suit for Aeon compatibility. Alright, Phantom Cloak. An Aeon ability that renders Samus invisible to enemies by refracting light. She can also move silently, albeit at slower speed. With full Aeon, press R to activate. Press R once again to deactivate. Aeon will be slowly consumed while this ability is activated. Moving or firing weapons while activated will consume additional Aeon. Once all Aeon has been depleted, the Phantom Cloak will consume energy instead. Should it deplete energy to 1, it will automatically deactivate. After deactivation, Aeon will begin to recharge automatically once Samus makes any actions. The ability cannot be activated again until the Aeon is full. Alright. Alright, where do I go now? Okay, maybe I can take that door now. Okay. I can't take that. Okay, where am I supposed to go now? Okay, I'm gonna use the Aeon. Okay. Deactivate. Okay, Aeon can't work on light. Okay, now where am I supposed to go now? Oh. Okay, right here. What the heck is this place? Come on, come at me. Alright. I'm gonna head through here. Oh my god. Okay. How do you make this thing go faster? Oh. Oh. Come on, fight me. What a bunch of annoying little... bunch of annoying little birds. Alright, now let's move forward. Okay, there's fire. Alright, so what is this area called? Kataris. Travel to Kataris. Alright, here we go. Alright, here we are in Kataris. Wow, I really had an amazing experience playing Metroid Dread. I had to fight a lot of tough bosses, fight some tough enemies, and find some paths to go through. And yeah, that was really amazing. Alright, can't wait to do when we're in Kataris, and I'm really excited for that. Alright, this is Gaming God. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and see ya.